얼마?
I want to introduce the Education Master Collective policy, which has a slightly different history, I think. Suppose you're all aware what you can do with sequencing. Genomics, transcriptomics, of course, but the real fun, the real biology that starts afterwards. And there's a revolution that has been as strong as on the side of sequencing over the last decade or so, where high-resolution, high-throughput mass spectrometry really changed the game. So we can now see a much larger portion of what we see on the proteome level, on the lipid level. We can do interactions, and of course the metabolome, which tells us a different story in many cases than what we see on the genome and transcriptome level. So, said we have a slightly different history there. Actually, this COSY started last December when we had a Dachstuhl meeting in Germany on computational mass spectrometry. You see these guys, and some of these guys are also organizers of the MSSIC and have done that for a couple of years. And it was felt that there is a huge divide in this field and that we should form a community. Back then, we didn't know that IICD was about to set up these COSYs, and that just happened around that time as well. And all the participants felt that there is a real need to bridge gaps between various communities that are working with mass spectrometry, and also to reach out to make it clear, also to bioinformaticians, what we can do with this type of data. So we try to promote the use of mass spectrometric data in all fields of biology, and also we try to provide training in existing approaches and coordinate the introduction of new and innovative approaches. We try to build a community of people working in this field, and those usually come from different backgrounds. You have chemists that actually understand mass spectrometry, you have computer scientists, you have experimental people that you really need in order to produce and to understand the data, and also theoreticians to make sense of it. And also we have a couple of gaps between application areas. People who are doing proteomics or computational proteomics often don't talk enough to people who are computational metabolomics, and they wouldn't dare to talk to people who are doing actually environmental research, but they're actually using exactly the same algorithms, and we're trying to bring all that together. So we have a founding committee that actually consists, comes out of various scientific societies. Right now that's Uli Ebersold from ETH, Zurich, and Nam Jakob from EBI, myself, Uran Ganatan from Macquarie University, and Olga Witek from Purdue. And we have set up a cross-society policy, which is kind of odd in a way, but we want to pull in people that have their roots in different communities on the experimental side, say with ASMS or with UCO, on the bioinformatics side with IICD, and these people attend different meetings, and we want to bring them all together in one group. So the deal here is that we have an IICD COSY, and if you're a member of this COSY, you're also a member of the UCO subgroup. Of course, you're not a UCO member automatically. That is a different story. But basically, we don't want to duplicate efforts, and that is something we've seen a lot. We have satellite meetings at IICB, we have satellite meetings at UCO, we have satellite meetings at UCSB. We're duplicating efforts, and we want to join that. And we're now in the process, and actually started doing that, merging that with the activities we have from MSSIC and also from RECOM satellite and computational proteomics, and now computational mass spectrometry. And this way we try to integrate these efforts into one larger community. So what we've been doing is we had a SIG here in Boston that I'm not going to talk about because it's over. We had an interesting business meeting where we defined where we want to take this COSY, and we will take that further by integrating all the experimental people who traditionally tend to go to conferences like UPO in Madrid, where we also will have a CompMS meeting and also a meeting at ECCB. where interestingly there is a workshop, the first unified workshop on proteome metabolome informatics, which is exactly what we're after. So we're going to work with those. And we also have an education initiative where we try to assemble teaching materials for computational mass spectrometry. So you're very welcome to join us, even if you haven't worked with computational mass spec with mass spec data so far. Of course, if you are an ICB member, you can just join this COSI. Or if you're a HUPU member, we are also negotiating with the Metabolomic Society, which turned out to be a bit more difficult. But you can basically be a member of any of these societies and just join this group. We have a preliminary website that is up. It's very rough at the moment. We will set up an event calendar and drop offers, and we're also looking for people who help with maintaining that. For now, you can find that at compms.org, and there's also a mailing list at compms@google.com.